news, Tony!
What?
The exit polls are neck and neck. Time for plan B. We steal some of the uncounted votes and we replace them with some of our own.
What was that you said about vote rigging?
Oh, shut up!
Like me, I've only betrayed friends once or twice, and they had it coming. Line four is Chelsea. She wants to respond to one of our previous callers.
That guy was talking about eating people. If you knew what was in our food, you would never eat again.
Like what?
Like honey. Do you know what honey is? It's beefish. Why would you put bee cheese on toast?
I like honey.
Oh, that figures. What a surprise. You're into that. Oh, let's just put bee cheese all over ourselves. That's disgusting. The killer bees, they're coming, trust me.
And I trust we'll have a better caller over here.
Hi, this is Fraps. I'm the first-time caller.
Oh, don't tell me. You're a vampire. Ooh, I'm scared. What is wrong with you freaks, okay? Your music is horrible.
I'm sorry.
I'm having a really bad show.
Okie dokie. As you say, no biggie, unlike me. Massive, huge, shaped or unshaped, like a baby arm. This is why I model the underwear.
Enough! Enough with the personal size or grooming or the shaving or the growing and the thing. Let's talk about politics or public safety or Dormatron bondage or something interesting. What's wrong?
My heart can't take it much longer.
The 90s are crap. Do you agree, line one?
How should I know? I'm seven.
You are?
Yeah, I'm a big fan of yours. I love the show. Yeah, when I grow up, I want to be a witty radio host with a made-up name.
Aren't you a little young to be listening to this show?
No. My mom lets me listen all day because she works really hard and needs long baths.
What? I mean, of course I know what that means.
She said on the radio. I said it was probably you.
Hey, it wasn't me. This is a show sanitized for your entertainment.